The last season Mark Gronowski played, he earned the Missouri Valley Football Conference's Offensive Player of the Year. As he missed last fall with an injury, Missouri State's Jason Shelley claimed the award. These two exceptional talents have quarterbacked their teams to high rankings and even higher expectations. Today, they meet for the first time in a mammoth showdown. It is second-ranked South Dakota State visiting sixth-ranked Missouri State. The folks here in Springfield, Missouri are calling it the biggest home game in Plaster Stadium's 81-year history. Three receivers and two tight ends. It's an empty set for Gronowski in the shotgun on first and long. He'll drop to throw from his own end zone down the center of the field, threw it behind Hines, who, as he fell down onto his butt, reached back with his right hand and made the catch in heavy traffic. No score, 5 minutes first quarter. SDSU from the Bear 41, a first and 10, two wides left, two tights right. Hand off Amar Johnson, running right, throws a stiff arm, right sideline, 35-30. Along the right sideline, 25-20, and he is shucked out of bounds near the 16-yard line of Missouri State. Third and goal outside the Bears' three. Now Hines will align as a wideout left. Shotgun snap, Gronowski. He'll throw to the right corner of the end zone, and a leaping grab by Jaden Yonke. Touchdown, Jackrabbits! Third and six for the Bears from their own 14. Three wides right. Shelley a shotgun snap. Jacks rush three. He'll squeak through trouble. Rolling out to the right, and he'll get sacked back at the 10-yard line. From their own 44 out of the timeout. Shotgun snap, Shelley. Play action. Fake it. He'll be sacked around the ankles by Adam Bach, the linebacker at the 39. Jacardier right, the deep back. 7 yards behind Shelley under center. Fake of a toss sweep. Shelley rolls right, looking. Throws, and it's intercepted. He threw it right to Colby Herter. Running 20. Left sideline 30. He's to the 40. A chance to go. Midfield 40. Cuts back at the 30. And he's run down at the 25-yard line of Missouri State by Jason Shelley, who threw it right into the number 14 of Colby Herter, the Katy, Texas native. Gronowski takes the shotgun snap, looking left, down the center of the field, a wide open Jackson Yonke into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Handoff, Jacardier right up the middle, inside the 10, shucks a tackle inside the 5, and Jacardier right goes into the end zone for a 15-yard Missouri State touchdown. Jason Shelley on first and 10, shotgun snap, fake to right, drops to throw, with time, steps up, deep down the center of the field, has a wide open man, and it is Raylan Sharp who will take it all the way into the end zone. His first catch as a Missouri State Bear is a 67-yard touchdown. Jack's three down lineman. Shelley a deep drop with time, floats it out left side to the tight end, Mason, who gets tipped upside down by Dyshawn Gales. Missouri State comes with four. Shotgun snap. Gronowski steps up over the middle. Jackson Yonke has it. Turns up field. First down, dragging a pair of Bears to the 49-yard line. Second and 9. Amar Johnson back in. He's behind Gronowski. Fake to him. Gronowski throws down the center of the field to a wide open Zach Hines, who makes the catch and breaks an ankle tackle into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Play clock at 3. Shelley takes the snap. Fake to right. Pump. And he gets leveled in the backfield. Jared DePriest planted him back at the 39-yard line. Shotgun snap, Gronowski throws it left side. Jaden Yonke, 40, makes a man miss, 35-30. Down the left sideline, 20, inside the 10, to the 5. He's gone! Touchdown, Jackrabbits! Waiting on a shotgun snap. It's wide right. He comes up with it. Three-step drop. He'll throw it deep down the center of the field, and it's juggled, intercepted in the end zone, and kneeled for a touchback by Matthew Durance. And South Dakota State is going to leave Springfield with a top-10 victory and a 1-0 start to Missouri Valley Football Conference play. But what an impressive performance by South Dakota State. The Jacks hold a Bears offense averaging 400 yards a game to 258. They forced two turnovers, career days by Jaden Yonke and Zach Hines in the receiving game. And South Dakota State leaves Springfield 1-0 in Valley play, 3-1 overall. Second-ranked South Dakota State 28, sixth-ranked Missouri State 14.